commission somewhere between 4 and 3 years ago, depending on how you look at the calendar. But and I've been working on it for some 3 years, and I'm just finishing it a few months ago. Mr. Martin, over the past 3 years, has sat for me on 4 or 5 occasions, and we've had multiple meetings to discuss any sketches I had done or to go over any of the plans for the portrait.
What was he like as a subject?
Oh, very, very amiable, pleasant, great to talk to. He even drove me around on his personal golf course on a golf cart and gave me a tour of his estate.
So you're close friends now?
Oh, yeah, best friends. Of course, it's a great honor to have been chosen as the artist to do an official portrait of a prime minister. I'm humbled to stand in the hallway like this and to have my work go into Canadian history, and to think that maybe in 200 years someone will be looking at my portrait and wondering who that guy is. The portrait behind me was painted as the official portrait of Speaker Peter Milliken. I did it while I was also painting Paul Martin's portrait, and I had the opportunity to meet Mr. Milliken in a similar fashion and to spend time with him in the Speaker's office, and to get to know him and to portray him in his own office.